Matt Motisha, our Aroma Bank Game Saver, presented by the St. Francis Medical Center here on WBCB1490.com. Matt, a heck of a ball game for you guys out here. A big township rivalry, and you guys were able to come out in a game that almost had a playoff feel to it and get a big victory.
Oh, definitely. Two great teams. I have to give it to West. They played hard. You know, controversial call at the end, but I mean, can't really take it back at this point. But, you know, I have to give credit to their leadoff guy. I left the pitch high and inside. He just took it. And good hitters are going to hit those mistakes. They're going to do that. So I got to work on that a little bit. But Both teams, great game.
You mentioned a bit of a controversial call there at the end, but it was a nice pitch by Mastrangelo. Your bullpen guys worked themselves into trouble, but a lot of experience in that bullpen as well. And even though they worked themselves into trouble, they were all able to work their way out of it.
Definitely. I think that's going to be key for a championship run, being able to, even if we get in trouble, bring the bullpen in and find a way out of it and keep going from there.
Even though it's this early in the season, we're now three games in. Last two ball games you guys have almost had a playoff type feel to them. Robbinsville, very good team, and again a very good Hamilton West team. And we talked to head coach Brian Giolella last game. He said timely hitting was kind of the problem in that last game. Well, it seemed like timely hitting was your biggest ally today.
Oh, definitely. It was very fun to go out there when we had a lead. You know, I think it was Austin had a few hits right up the middle, driven a few runs. I mean, everybody just hit today. It was a great team effort. Once again, West had a great team, and it was just a great game altogether.
Matt Motisha, our player of the game here on WBCB1490.com. For your efforts, you're going to get a free $10 gift certificate to Enzo's Pizzeria on 1906 Princeton Avenue. Also, the Italian People's Bakery free hoagie. Check them out, 63 Butler Street in the Chambersburg section of Trenton. And the Roma Bank Game Saver t-shirt. Matt, great game, great win, and congratulations.
Thank you.